I think it has an enormous impact for two main reasons. Number one, the men of Morehouse are almost the same age group as our students here at B.E.S.T. Academy. So in terms of generational nuances, they are not many. They are similar in terms of generational behaviors and so forth. That's number one. Number two, the men of Morehouse are pretty much clean. They are well put together. They are intelligent. They are aspiring towards accomplishing some goals in life. And so it gives our students something to look up to and to work towards in terms of role models. There's definitely a perfect role model.
The mission of B.E.S.T. Academy Benjamin S. Carson is to develop global competitive leaders by providing a rigorous college preparatory curriculum, utilizing gender-based strategies in a safe and nurturing learning environment. School and community stakeholders will cultivate the academic, social, and emotional growth of each student. They are a school in the constant pursuit of excellence.
My name is Demario Vivian. I go to B.E.S.T. Academy Middle School. I'm in 7th grade. The things that I liked that Morehouse had done for me was they helped me with my homework and made me understand things that I couldn't understand from the teachers.
Well, that's a good question. I have been pretty surprised in a couple of areas with the Morehouse men. One is their age, and they carry themselves as though they're much older than they really are. What I've also liked about them is that they are have goals, and that they're actually carrying those goals out, and that they're very dependable. So they've made a commitment to these children, and they've kept the commitment and followed through and saw this project through, and they follow up with the kids. And as a college student, they're doing something that is outside the norm of college students.
In CRCT 7th grade social studies prep, question number one. As of 2007, Libya is led by one person who controls all media. And the answer is blue. See up there. See, autocratic, that is correct.
At this time, I would imagine a college student is running around or trying to find a job, trying to find ways to make money rather than giving back to the community. And so I just feel like that is a great principle that has been instilled in Morehouse men. And I can just tell with these guys, they've already had this in their home training before they even got to Morehouse. So they've just, you know, added to the flavor of Morehouse since they've arrived. So we are grateful to have them have been a part of us here at B.E.S.T. Academy. And I've enjoyed working with all of you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, we're excited about having Morehouse and the team of students that they've been able to share with us. We're excited just the fact that our kids get an opportunity to see young men who are close in age with them, see distinguished young men actually come in each day, support, listen, provide assistance. That itself speaks volumes. Our kids live in a tough world, and oftentimes they don't get an opportunity to see success that's so close to them. You know, we partnered with the 100 Black Men of Atlanta, which is wonderful, but our kids, that's so far off for our kids. You know, a lot of times they don't feel like that's obtainable. But when they have someone who's 18, 19, 20 years old who came from similar communities actually in interacting with them on a day-to-day basis, you know, you can't pay for that kind of influence. And so we're just honored to have you here. I think it's a great program. I'm excited about continuing to grow and having the next team come aboard.
My name is Devontae Kiono. I'm in the 7th grade at B.E.S.T. Academy Middle School. What I liked about Morehouse is they give astonishing ideas about how we can move forward in our life and how we can do our best and what it is to be a best man. One day I want to go to Morehouse so I can be just like the men that came to my school.
Overall, the experience at B.E.S.T. Academy was unforgettable. The memories that we will have of empowering and mentoring young men like ourselves is something that cannot be duplicated. Knowing that it's about selling yourself is excellent, but moreover, understanding the big picture. For it is the lives that you change that truly make the difference.